Let's go. Oh.
To settle down a bit and let the offense come to him a little more. He's forcing things right now.
And so here is Dallas.
Good. The defense made the mistake of playing off him, and he drained it from deep.
Here's Phelps. Nails the triple. He has six.
A quick bucket in transition.
Here's Phelps. He can't be stopped.
This is what happens when the defense lags. Wrong guy to give an opening to. How's that for a little payback? A reminder for him that no good deed goes unpunished.
Well, you know those junks, they get both teams going. Here's Phelps. Fouled as he went in for the jam. The D saved the dunk, and he'll shoot free throw. And that one goes in, two from the line that time. Phelps, covered by Hamilton. Phelps takes it up, connects from in close.
You know, the defense will want to muck it up a little more inside to not give up close shots like that. Game, it's fun to watch.
Releases, and another basket for Dallas.
The D in, and then kicked it out to the open man.
Here's Phelps, and there's the bucket, good for two.
I'll tell you what, Kevin, both teams have been on a tear. This could be a very high-scoring game.
Bogut backing him down. Here's Phelps, buries it from outside. He's got nine. And he makes both free throws. We had talked about Phelps, covered by Hamilton. Here's Phelps. And yep, that falls. The foul is called. We'll see him shoot one from the free throw line. Final round, 6 minutes left in the third. Here's Phelps. Count the baseline J. 20 points for him. Yeah.